7 benefits of eating watermelon that I bet you did not know. Hey everyone, Rob here from Remarkable Remedies and welcome back to the channel. And in today's video, I'm going to share with you 7 benefits of eating watermelon that you did not know. So if you're ready, let's go. Watermelon technically are berries. I bet you did not know that. Sadly, watermelons have gotten a bad rap as of late with the trending diets like keto and carnivore. People think watermelon has tons of sugar in it because of how sweet it tastes, right? Wrong. Watermelons are actually relatively low in sugar compared to other fruits. A 1-cup serving of diced watermelon has 9 grams of sugar in it. That's less than what you'd get from a cup of mango that has 23 grams of sugar in it, a banana that has 18, or even apples with 11 grams. So let's just nip that false rumor in the bud right now. So here are 7 benefits of eating watermelon that I bet you did not know. Number 1, loaded with lycopene. The cherry red color comes from lycopene, an antioxidant. Studies show it may help curb your risk of cancer and diabetes as a part of a healthy lifestyle. Watermelon has more of this nutrient than any other fruit or veggie, even tomatoes. To load up on lycopene, choose a melon with a bright red flesh rather than yellow or orange. And the riper, the better. Also, seedless melons tend to have more lycopene than those with seeds. Number 2, sun benefit. Some pigments help protect plants from the sun. Oddly enough, just eating them may shield your skin too, at least a little. The lycopene in watermelon may make it less likely that you get sunburn. But that's not for sure, so keep using your sunscreen with an SPF of 30 or higher when in the sun. Number 3, protects your joints. Watermelon has a natural pigment called beta-cryptoxanthin that may protect your joints from inflammation. Some studies show that over time, it could make you less likely to get rheumatoid arthritis. Number 4, easy on your eyes. Just one serving of watermelon gives you more than 30% of the vitamin A you need each day. This nutrient is one of the keys to keeping your eyes healthy. Food is the best way to get all the vitamins and minerals that your body needs. Number 5, naturally hydrating. Juicy watermelon is 92% water, so it's a simple way to help stay hydrated. Every cell in your body needs water. Even a small shortage can make you feel sluggish. So stay hydrated with watermelon. Number 6, soothes your skin. Vitamins A, B6, and C in watermelon help your skin stay soft and smooth. Because it's loaded with water, melon also makes a great face mask. Mix 1 tablespoon of watermelon juice with the same amount of Greek yogurt. Spread over your face and leave on for 10 minutes to slough off any dry or dull skin. Rinse and pat dry. Number 7, boosts your workout. Watermelon's high water content, antioxidants, and amino acids may make for a better workout. It's also high in potassium, a mineral that could cut down on cramps at the gym. You can sip watermelon juice after you sweat or work out too. Doing so could help prevent muscle soreness as long as you don't push yourself too hard. Okay, well, that's all I got for today. I hope you enjoyed today's video on the 7 benefits of eating watermelon. And if you liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your family or friends. It does help me out a lot and I really appreciate it. And as always, please don't forget to subscribe and tick that bell notification so you can be notified when I upload a video. I'm uploading content daily. Thanks for watching again. I'm Rob from Remarkable Remedies. Take care and God bless.